Well, the honky-tonks in Texas were my natural second home. Where you tip your hats to the ladies and the rose of San Antonio. I grew up on music that they call Western Swing. It don't matter who's in Austin, Bob Wills is still the king. But Lord, I can still remember the way things were back then. In spite of all the hard times, I'd live it all again. Hear the Texas Playboys and Tommy Duncan sing. Makes me proud to be from Texas, where Bob Wills is still the king. You can hear the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee. Well, it's the home of country music, and that we all agree. When you cross that old Red River horse, it sure don't mean a thing. Burns it down in Texas, Bob Wills is still the king.
All right, Rob.
Been there, I guess you ain't been told that you just can't live in Texas unless you got a little bit of soul. It's the home of Willie Nelson and the home of Western Swing. He'll be the first to tell you Bob Wills is still the king. You can hear the Grand Ole Opry in Nashville, Tennessee. Home of country music, and that we all agree. When you cross that old Red River horse, it sure don't mean a thing. Cause once you're down in Texas, Bob Wills is still the king. Well, once you're down in Texas, Bob Wills is still the king.